In a storm where everyone took a hard hit, folks in Kenosha were hit just a little bit harder than the rest.
Ah, my back hurts. My back is really hurt.
Instead of the drive from Kenosha to Milwaukee for work, Jesus Saucedo spent the morning shoveling out.
3-4 hours just to get to work? No, that's all right. Took a vacation day.
There were a few cars on the streets, but for many here, walking was the transportation of choice.
You had to walk in the middle of the street because nothing's shoveled out or plowed.
This car almost made it, but not quite. Well, this is a scene that was repeated all over the area today. Here, these folks have been out here for more than 3 hours, 8 of them working in shifts, some of them shoveling, while others take a break for hot chocolate. James Sowards was digging out as well, digging out his semi. He tried to make a turn onto Highway 50 and, well, didn't quite make it.
This one's pretty bad. It's pretty bad.
And as the dig out continues, folks here just roll with the punches. Yeah, no,
I'm knee high in snow. You know this ridiculous. It looks like I'm in the trenches.